Hey, it's Mikey Dunn, and today is Friday, and I'm here in Baltimore with Kyle, because Kyle goes to Johns Hopkins University here, and we just got to Inner Harbor, and Kyle has never experienced Shake Shack before, so they recently opened a new Shake Shack, which is right here. And then, as someone that works in New York City, I just had to bring Kyle here for lunch. Right, Kyle?
Yes.
All right, so here we go.
This is like the ultimate Barnes & Noble.
And we already got Shake Shack. We just got some shakes. We ate, Kyle and I both ate a Shack burger, fries, two Chicago dogs, and chocolate malt milkshakes. But I didn't vlog any of it. But now we're here. We're gonna go to the aquarium in just a bit, but first we're gonna go to this giant Barnes & Noble where they took this really old power plant building here in Baltimore and converted it into this huge bookstore. And there's also like a seafood restaurant, a Hard Rock Cafe, and other things in this. And we're gonna go take a look inside. Right, Kyle?
Yeah.
And then there's the Capitol Grill. Kyle ate there once. And how much did it cost, Kyle?
Oh no, we just had fries.
At the Capitol Grill?
Yeah.
Oh wait, what was that steakhouse? That's what I'm
Fogo de Chao.
And that was like $50?
Yeah.
Oh my god. We're on a budget today. I'm very mesmerized by this escalator that you can see like through it. But look at this place. This is the inside. This place is insanely huge. Right, Kyle?
Yeah.
Fries before God. Look at these fish. What is that? What are those? You can like walk through all of these. Do you see these? They turn into travel pillows. And they have a penguin and a whale. I want one. Look at this. Now we're walking on the bridge. Okay, so we just saw the Barnes & Noble, and now we're walking to the entrance of the National Aquarium, where we will be exploring for the rest of the day.
That's the bird fish.
Oh, this giant turtle. Turtle is huge. Look at this bird go. So many birds in here, but you can't tell because of the glasses foggy. Attack on Titan. Found the Finding Nemo tank with clownfish and stuff. They're feeding the giant turtle lettuce. Or some kind of green leafy thing. And look at all these turtles. The turtles are like the best thing in this entire aquarium. Kyle, show me your favorite fish. It's so big. We are now in the rainforest section. There's some parrots here. Not happy. Another one down. It's raining. There's a sloth up there.
Oh yeah.
Another turtle here. It's just eating. We're now at Pizza Studio with Kyle, obviously. And look at our pizzas. I got a margarita pizza that kind of just looks like a normal pizza because I put pepperonis on it on top. I don't know why I did that. Because they're like, what meat do you want? And I was like, oh, pepperonis. And Kyle got a buffalo chicken pizza with fiery, wait, what's the crust called? Firecracker crust. So your pizza's like ultimate spiciness. All right, here we go. Guys, they have an insomnia cookies. These are amazing. I got a chocolate chunk. And what did you get, Kyle?
Tabon.
All right, have a bite and tell me how it is. Yes. All right. So Josh, he can walk to all this.